Hello friends, in this video we are going to see ideal voltage source. So I will consider a simple circuit like this. So we are studying ideal voltage source. I will consider a simple voltage source like this, connected between points A and B. To this voltage source I will connect one load resistor RL. Now the circuit is closed, so current IL will flow through the load resistor, and because of this IL I will get a voltage VL across it. Now I want to draw a graph of this ideal voltage source, meaning how the characteristic of this ideal voltage source look like. Graph of VL against IL. Now let's make a simple table where I can have IL, VL and value of RL. Because what I can say, VL is given as IL into RL, and since resistor is connected between points A and B where voltage source V is present, I can say VL equal to V. Let's take a simple example. Let's take RL as 1 ohm and I am having this battery V of voltage say 5. So by using this equation I can say VL will remain 5, but IL will be 5 divided by 1, 5 ampere. Let's take RL as 10 ohm. Again battery is of a 5 volt, so VL will remain 5 only, and if I solve I'll get IL as 0.5. One more value we can take. Let's take RL is 100 ohm. Battery is remain unchanged 5 volt as it is. So IL is VL by RL, I'll get answer 0.05 ampere. And suppose I want to plot graph of showing VL and IL, I'll get a graph like this. Irrespective of any value of IL, I'll get a VL fixed 5 volt. And that VL value is same as voltage source V. So irrespective of any value of current IL, I will always have VL fixed, and that is decided by this voltage source. So this is another way of a representation of ideal voltage source, is that irrespective of any load condition, any load current, still I am having a same voltage. So this is a characteristic of ideal voltage source. Thank you.